In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, one God, amen. Hello, my friends. How are you doing today? Today, we're going to talk about St. Nicholas. He is also known as Santa Claus and Papa Noel. All these three names that I just said, they're all one person. Who are they? They are St. Nicholas. St. Nicholas's parents were very nice and kind, and they loved God more than anything. Also, they were very rich. But before St. Nicholas came, they kept praying for years and years. But then God accepted their prayer and gave them a baby. And then they named that baby Nicholas. They taught him to love God. But when he was 5 years old, all the people kept saying that he is full of the Holy Spirit and of God's love. When he was little, his parents went to heaven. So then he became a monk. Then, at the age of 19 years old, he became an abuna. St. Nicholas heard that there was a poor man who has three daughters that were supposed to get married. The man was very sad because he had no money and he had three daughters to have them get married. So then, right when St. Nicholas heard and it became night, he put on a cloak and then he went to the man's house. And then he went to the window and then he threw the money bag inside. The money was enough, so then the man could have his daughter get married. But then, after that, the man woke up and he was really happy. So then he had his first daughter get married. But then, after that, he ran out of money. And then he needed two more daughters to get married. So then, again, he went to sleep. Then, St. Nicholas repeated the same thing with the second daughter. He went, and then he threw the money bag again. So then when the father woke up, he became happy. And then after that, he had the second daughter married. But for the last thing, it changed. Because after that, the third daughter, the man wanted to know who was giving the money. So then instead of sleeping, he stayed up. And right when he heard the coins land on the floor, he ran and then he saw St. Nicholas. He was very happy and he kept thanking him and told him, "Thank you so much, St. Nicholas. Without you, my daughters wouldn't have been married." So then this, my friends, it teaches us to help people. We help anyone who needs help, just like St. Nicholas helped the poor man. Okay, my friends, I'll see you next time in another story. Pray for me. God bless you all. And bye-bye.